Pag nag-aaway kami dun sa eksena, mas nararamdaman ko na siya. Naiiyak talaga ako kasi para kami talaga yung nag-uusap.
Jane Arneza and RK Bagaching aminadong naapektuhan sa mga eksena nila sa The Swing. Alamin kung paano nila napaghihiwalay ang kanilang real relationship and their profession, their new discoveries of each other at marami pang iba. Dito lang yan sa Star Magic Inside News.
What's up mga kapamilya? This is Alyssa Exala, your Luring Slaymate, and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to latest updates and exclusive insider info on our favorite kapamilya stars.
One of Mavex Productions' movies this year is The Swing, top billed by real-life couple Jane Arneza and RK Bagaching. Shot in Switzerland, the film depicts an adult love story about a couple who's trying to save their marriage through unconventional means. That is, engaging in swinging or swapping sexual partners. What they would discover about love, marriage, and their partners would be the deciding factor of their marriage.
Sa Basel kami nag-shoot. And nakakatuwa lang how relaxed then everyone is. Like, sa Rhine River, you can just buy snacks, read a book by the river, and just stay there the whole afternoon and just relax and take it all in. Ang ganda ng view. And then, after the shoot, medyo nag-extend lang kami konti. And we also went to Zurich to just libot-libot lang, punta sa mga old towns nila, sa mga tourist spots. And then, actually, parang kami nag-amazing race. Ang dami namin tinaypuntahan ng short time. Kasi sayang, nandun na kami.
Sinulit.
Oo, so nag-Interlaken kami. Ano may mga pinuntahan natin?
Dami namin pinuntahan. Pero in short, parang siyang isang magandang panaginip. Like, when you go there, yung scenery. Parang ito yung mga nakikita mo lang sa painting.
Walang tapon eh.
Walang tapon eh, no?
Oo.
Yes.
Everything. So, yeah, so very thankful for that experience.
We asked Jane and RK, aka Arcane, how they separate their work and relationship while filming The Swing. Ano kaya ang mga new discoveries nila at bakit ito dapat abangan ng mga Arcane supporters?
Well, yung pagiging professional, but at the same time, yung pagiging couple din namin or in a relationship is actually helping more than hindi. Parang yung hugot natin when we're like, pag nag-aaway kami dun sa eksena, mas nararamdaman ko na naiiyak talaga ako kasi para kami talaga yung nag-uusap. So, it's more helpful to me.
Yeah, and nakakatulong pag kami magkatrabaho. Nagiging understanding naman kami pag meron kami separate projects na ginagawa.
Yes.
But at the same time, teamwork pa rin. Alam
yes.
mo yun, sa trajectory ng career niya, kung meron akong maitutulong, doon din ako.
We look out for each other.
Na-enjoy ko talaga mag-travel with her. Sobra.
Ako din. Super. Yung sinasabi ko kanina, parang kami nag-amazing race. Kasi dami namin na puntahan na yun lang yung time na meron kami.
Maka napaka-efficient niya na kahit mawala kami sa city, makakawit makakauwi kami. Didikit lang ako sa kanya. Pero yun yung mga na-discover ko. Na kahit 4 hours away kami from the city, hindi namin alam sa may pupunta. Yun na nga eh. We just enjoy each other company. Each other's
okay.
company.
We can get lost as long as we have each
other. Oh, nakakauwi pa rin kami nung time na yun. So, that was one of the things that I admire about her. And what I found out was more daring. And again, it's, paano ko sasabihin? It's a new way of storytelling.
It's
pushing the boundaries.
Yes, yes. The modern edginess. Oh. And ngayon lang din nila kami makikita din ng ganito sa Swing naman.
Sa respective careers namin, ito yung pinaka, as in, pinush namin yung boundaries and limitations sa sarili namin. So that's really something.
It's all the steamy, pasabog scenes. It's compared to yung iba natin, you know, parang pamature din ng pamature yung projects that we get.
Yes. And para sa nila to, kasi I ramdam namin yung suporta nila, like sa mga simple posts namin sa social media. Nandiyan sila palagi, they message us, IG stories. So ang tagal din namin kasi tinago na meron kaming ginagawa. Kaya
yes.
sa lahat, excited kami for them. And I hope they can really support this film paglabas kasi it's really for them.
Abangan natin ang brave at daring na film ni Jane at RK na The Swing under the direction of RC De Los Reyes coming to theaters very soon. Are you guys excited to watch this? Comment down below! Thank you for watching mga kapamilya! Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at may init na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you later! Lily and Millie!